Instead, impellers or lugs mounted on a spinning plate use centrifugal force to continuously force food waste particles against a stationary grind ring. The grind ring breaks down the food waste into very fine particles, virtually liquefying them. After they're ground, the running water flushes the particles through the grind ring and out of the disposer and into your wastewater pipe.